and write your ticket the rest. It's $13 for Hot Princess, the next best, as runners are being loaded. Second division of the Grade 6. We're right, light activated, set to race. $1.90, Spring Taylor, Sway Bars at $2.30. Ready? Set racing, and Sway Bars out well, pushing on with it. Oh, got tight there, got check, Sway Bars, and zipping over Hot Princess. Grab the lead, Spring Taylor, quickly to second, four away Max Potion, then Sway Bars. Next is Turbo Grand from Pretoria Sun, well back Midnight Patrol and Justice Mary on the bend. Spring Taylor's railing up underneath Hot Princess and getting clear, and Spring Taylor beats Hot Princess. Sway Bars unlucky in the early part third. Then came Max Potion from Turbo Grand, Midnight Patrol, Pretoria Sun. It would have been one of the last in. The time here is 22:41. After the running of race number four, it is 1:62 and fourth home number three. Spring Taylor doing enough here. She was able to posse just in behind that little bit of early bustle and then sweat off the leader, Hot Princess, rail up on the turn. It has been too good. Number one, Greg Board for the board race.